We got those Russians right where we want them now. Mate, I bet they're bricking it. Oh, there better be a pretty good reason on Theresa May's desk come midnight while there's a bloke half dead in the hospital. Yeah. Oh, well, can you imagine what the sanctions are going to be like? Mate, we're going to be ripping Russia a new one, yeah? Oh, yeah. We'll be getting diplomats. Get out of the country. You know, we're not having you here. Oligarchs, let's have a look at your tax affairs. You know, let's see why you got these palatial places dotted about in London. That'll have them. They're not going to like it. Oh, hit them where they don't like it, mate. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Yeah, what's that? We're not sending wheels to the World Cup. Mate, they nearly killed a bloke. And they definitely killed another one a few years back. What, is that it? They're going to do a bit more than that, though, aren't they? Yeah, they'll do a bit more than that. What's everyone else saying? What's Trump saying? Nothing. Trump's saying nothing? Oh, mate. Well, we you know, it's not like we got our hands tied. What? Corbyn's saying, what's he saying? That the Tories are receiving donations from the Russian oligarchs? Get out of it. Nah. Is that happening? Oh, mate, how deep's this one going? Oh, sheesh kebab.